Welcome to the Jaguar Podcast, a show where we discuss all things related to Duval County's finest NFL football team, the Jacksonville Jaguars. Duval, baby!
Hey everybody, this is Andrew, and welcome to episode 95 of the Jaguar Podcast. In this episode, we're going to be discussing the arrest of former Jacksonville Jaguars linebacker, Telvin Smith. So let's jump into it. Before we start, though, again, quick kudos to all our healthcare workers, doctors, firefighters, policemen, servicemen, and women. Thank you so much for all of your help during the coronavirus crisis. We really, really appreciate it. So thanks again. All right, so let's jump into it. On April 29th, it was announced that Jacksonville Jaguars linebacker Telvin Smith was arrested for unlawful sexual activity with a minor. You know, apparently the police had showed up at his house back, in, I believe it was November of 2019. You know, they had towed his car. Some people thought that this was related, or it was like, you know, rumored to be related with drugs or like a drug charge. I think based on a publication by ESPN, a source had told ESPN that, you know, this was related to the charge of unlawful sexual activity with a minor. So, it's really unfortunate. Telvin was definitely one of our, you know, strongest defensive players. A recent development, I think as of today, it was reported by, you know, Pro Football Talk, that Telvin did plead not guilty. I think it's still a developing story, but, you know, really unfortunate for, you know, both Telvin Smith, the Jacksonville organization and, you know, all the parties involved. It's just, I don't know. I just don't know what to think about. It's kind of shocking. Telvin was one of our strongest defensive players. We had just inked him to a new, 2018, extension. I believe it was like $40 million. Now to see him, you know, with this situation, this legal situation, and, you know, he had retired at the end of the 2018 season, saying that he needed to take time for his family and his health. And some people, including myself, thought he may return. There was a possibility that he may return to the Jaguars and help us out, defensively. But I think now, you know, his return is still, I think, far, far up in the air. Again, a story that's just still developing right now. I would speculate we don't plan on seeing him anytime soon. That's the latest on the Telvin Smith situation. Let me know how you feel about it. Leave me a comment on the YouTube video or podcast episode. Subscribe to the channel if you enjoy this content. Give me a like. Come by Apple Podcast. This is a podcast. Leave me some feedback or a review. It always helps me when I put together these episodes. If you're bored during the COVID crisis, come by my Twitter feed at Jaguar Podcast. Give me a follow. I'll be posting some more content, surveys, etc., to try to keep you from not going crazy. Stay safe, wash your hands, stay away from the coronavirus. Go Jaguars, and I'll see you next time. You could hear it in our growl. Intimidation only keep their hearts racing. Eating other teams live on TV front of the nation. Spectacular defensive scheme. This episode is available on the Jaguar Podcast YouTube channel. So if you stop by, make sure to subscribe and give this video a like. Also, these episodes are available on iTunes, Podbean, Spotify, SoundCloud, Stitcher, and other major podcast distributors as well. So if you don't mind, please leave me a review and some feedback. I'd really appreciate that. If you'd like to connect with me on social media, my Twitter handle is @JaguarPodcast. I'm also on Facebook
and Instagram. This is Andrew signing off. Cheers.